2007, Tahoe, Chevrolet Tahoe. Engine cranking but not starting. DTC. DTC P0340. Camshaft not turning circuit.
It's shorter than you think.
Circuit testing done. Circuit test all okay. Mission on test for 4.8 to 5.2 volts between this terminal C and ground. So I've got 5.014 volts. So in between. Fuel pressure is there also. And spark also is there. But open this. When I open the valve front cover, engine front cover. That's why when I saw the display parameter, the camshaft sensor reading zero. So meaning this is not rotating, only the crankshaft. DTC is P0340, camshaft sensor circuit. But the circuit is all okay. That is all the circuit.
Is the music of our sphere.
From the sensor going to ECU.
The gift of life is never more or less.
Sensor
it
is okay
starts
also.
At any time you
like. Camshaft sensor.
And ends in just a wink.
That's why when I open this cover,
pass me the light, baby.
Timing chain broken. So if you encounter this DTC, be sure to check this timing. Maybe possible cause is same like this. Tutupan saya bin cipulit sah tahu.